differences between counsel and client. If you are not operating one of the, looks like I can only see one camera. There's only one camera today. If you're not operating that visible television camera, you cannot use your cell phone camera or other electronic device to take any photographs, even if you are a member of the media. Anyone who is not a registered member of the media must have his or her cell phone or any other kind of electronic device turned off and not just silence, and must be put away. That includes lawyers and members of the public. You are not authorized to use a cell phone camera or any kind of electronic device to photograph, record, or transmit any aspect of these proceedings or for any other purpose while inside the court.